see players, they have the ball, and they're going to see if they can find a way to move it.
Oh, nice.
And so what's happening? Oh, there's Russ Wilson. That's called an interception.
That's close. That's close.
Bobby Wagner.
That's not what he wanted to cook.
No, I think he burnt whatever he was cooking. Bobby Wagner with the interception. The SoCal kid back home. Patrick, how exciting is that?
Bobby Wagner coming to town and doing that with his old teammate.